Indonesia is an exquisite country consisting of thousands of islands, making it the largest archipelago state in the world. Indonesia is composed of 34 provinces with 514 cities and 83,931 villages from Sabang to Merauke. Teeming with diverse races, tribes, cultures, ethnicities, and customs, as well as 742 languages spread across 17,504 islands. Many would say this archipelago is a land of dreams, a wonderful place called Indonesia. Yogyakarta Special Region is acclaimed as the city of students because abounding schools and colleges are established in this particular city. Apart from being the special region, Yogyakarta offers alluring natural attractions, arts, cultures, and scrumptious culinary delights. Yogyakarta is also the city where Universitas Gadjah Mada is located, the leading university in Indonesia. Universitas Gadjah Mada is 45 kilometers or 1 hour from New Yogyakarta International Airport, and 3.2 kilometers or 7 minutes from Yogyakarta to Gu Station. Universitas Gadjah Mada is an egalitarian campus, the first university established by the Indonesian nation. Universitas Gadjah Mada, which has a motto, locally rooted, globally respected, highly upholds the three dharma, or threefold responsibilities of higher education, namely education, research, and community dedication. In addition to the Student Study Service, which is one of the leading programs aiming to aid the local people to improve their lives and motivate them towards self-development, Universitas Gadjah Mada constantly strives to develop innovation and contemporary technology, both at local and international levels, as a world-class university. Our faculty is committed to developing IPE, or interprofessional education. This program is a community-based collaboration between three study programs, building a healthy culture with a family approach in society.
UGM strives to bring about social accountability by preparing its graduates to become agents of change in society in line with the mission of the network TUFE. Thank you very much.
Enroll yourself at 2021 TUFH to share and learn innovative strategies in enhancing interprofessional collaborations and how to strengthen primary healthcare. See you there.